Hello and welcome to English News. This is Ratnakar with English Bulletin. The news in detail. After the 170 security guards of BNIT were fired on Thursday, Jai Jawan Jai Kisan Sangathan took a protest against this decision under the leadership of Sangathan's president Prashant Pawar. They have demanded that the employees be taken back on the job. If the demand is not fulfilled within 24 hours, the VNIT gate will be locked. The SIF security agency's tender is over. Instead, the tender has been given to a security agency called ARMA, which is not ready to take these 170 employees back. If this remains so, all this will be starved. Apart from this, VNIT is a quarantine center as well as a COVID care center, in which, regardless of their lives, these security guards have served during this pandemic. Despite this, this is a step has been taken due to political conspiracy. This is what Prashant Pawar said. The Nagpur Rural Superintendent of Police Office will be closed to citizens till September 2nd in view of the pandemic. Due to this, the citizen did not come to office. Appeal has been made by Rural Superintendent of Police Rakesh Ola. As per information, some officers and employees in the Superintendent of Police Office have been found corona positive, due to which the office has been closed till 2nd September. If there is urgent work, contact the police helpline number and tell your problem to senior officers. Rakesh Ola gave assurance that problem will be solved as soon as possible. In view of the increasing COVID-19 cases in the city, District Collector Ravindra Thakre asked the citizens to observe Muharram in a simple manner and that procession will not be allowed because of the serious condition. Muharram is observed by Muslims with abstinence and prayer to mourn the martyrs of Hazrat Imam Hussain in the Battle of Karbala in the 7th century. It marks the first and one of the sacred month of the Islamic calendar. In another shuffle of IAS officers, current Nagpur Municipal Corporation Commissioner Tukaram Munde has been transferred and is replaced by Radhakrishnan B as the new NMC chief. Munde has been transferred to Maharashtra Jeevan Pradhikaran, Mumbai. There are many mixed reactions regarding this sudden transfer of NMC chief Munde. Sandeep Joshi never supported the term of this Munde, which ran in the midst of the debate. While some people are happy with the Munde's transfer and some party worker opposed it, as well as protest in May places. After transfer of a Munde, Mayor Sandeep Joshi wished him all the best for the future. On other hand, Aam Aadmi Party and Yuva Sena against of this transfer decision of Tukaram Munde. They appealed the state government to change the decision. Otherwise, they will protest at a huge level at different places in the city. On Thursday, 1,270 new positive patients were reported, taking the overall tally of Nagpur to 24,765. Also, 1,054 positive patients were given discharge after their recovery. With 45 patients succumbing to the infection, the total fatality count has now gone up to 904. From the total deaths, 45 deaths from the city is 31 and 10 from rural and rest 2 from out of Nagpur. The tally of recovered cases has reached to 14,765, including 5,380 home isolation recoveries. The recovery rate of Nagpur after today is 54.61. Today's 1,270 positive cases were reported from various hospitals. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, please stay tuned with English News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please do take good care of yourself.